this is actually my third film. I'm interested in films about family. My first film, Brother Tide, was about brothers. Blue Valentine is about husbands and wives. And Place Beyond the Pines is about fathers and sons. Before I even made Blue Valentine, I remember I was having a dinner with Ryan one night, you know, as we were like preparing Blue Valentine. We were talking about everything, and I asked, we started talking about fantasies, you know, and Ryan told me this fantasy about that he had of robbing a bank. And the way he described his fantasy of robbing a bank was precisely how I was writing this character to rob a bank. So Ryan and I were actually talking about making this before we even shot Blue Valentine. I love digital. I love the possibilities, and I love film. And I think as a filmmaker, you have to make a choice based upon what your subject is, what your story is that you're telling, whether to shoot digital or film. I don't think they're interchangeable. What I really look at in terms of that is also not only the story that you're telling, but the process, because digital changes your process. I always thought of it as like digital is for like surveillance. How do you know when something's gonna happen? You put a camera up in the corner and you wait for it to happen. I think that's what digital is. It's like more of a patient medium. But with Pines, there's an urgency. There's a tension in the film. Every frame had to have this tension and something had to happen. So we shot it on 35 millimeter. I shot with the great DP, Sean Bobbitt, who also shot Steve McQueen's films. He used to be a war photographer. And you know, I needed that kind of tension in every one of the frames. You know, we're trying to capture life. We're trying to capture this collision of real moments, of things that really happen. And so once they really happen, they don't happen twice. You know what I mean? And it could happen, that moment, you could get it in the first 10 seconds of shooting, or it could come 10 hours at the end of the day. One of my favorite moments in the film with between Ryan and Ben Mendelsohn happened before we shot the scene. It was a scene where they count money after celebrating from you know, robbing this bank together, and Ryan put on this Bruce Springsteen song, Dancing in the Dark, to set the mood, and that became this scene. It's all about capturing, you know, that moment. And what I'm really looking for as a filmmaker is when things break. You know, I think Emery mentioned the idea of failure. I'm looking for failure, really. I'm looking for the imperfections, you know? I think, you know, there's enough perfect things in the world. You know, I think we're humans because we're imperfect.